Hi, I'm Joel Kelly, reporter for the Avon Valley Gazette. In this week's edition, a new class action suit to help 2J bushfire victims seek compensation kicks into gear. And in Northam, footy clubs face losing their iconic club rooms as they face off with the Shire. And a mass dog walk in Northam aims to promote awareness of dog ownership and animal abuse. For all that and more, check out this week's edition of the Avon Valley Gazette.